Yeah, I just got done shooting a video over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's why I was all dressed up. But, yeah. What are you trying to do now?
Just adjust the side. Suck a little bit. Ain't no telling where they're gonna shoot.
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh, yeah, that hit the tree really good.
Yeah. You know what that means?
You ain't
young. Definitely went way too low.
Yeah.
On the old thing there.
Can you hit that? You shot that good.
Yeah, it went in pretty good, didn't it?
Yeah.
Dang.
I can totally be a cameraman.
Huh?
I said I totally can be a cameraman.
Yep.
Me, every time we go to like wedding or funeral or anything,
yeah,
people ask me to take picture and video me. You know, I know what I'm doing.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Well, I thought maybe it was gonna unscrew.
I was gonna come over yesterday, but you know, Jane were here, so
I can't remember. James didn't go to school yesterday?
No, it was like a holiday.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Kind of.
Dang. Hope I didn't mess that up too bad.
I have a bow and arrow.
Yeah,
I just normally I shot just like a bed frame.
But, shot a bed frame.
Yeah, like a bed frame, like you put over a bed.
Oh yeah.
Me and we didn't have one of those. So yeah, but man, they go flying. Like one time it went flying with the pod. I mean your property. When I shot it one time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I got more tips.
Maybe one day I bring my bow over and start shooting.
Oh yeah.
I mean I'm kind of good. I just, you know, don't have anybody to shoot with, you know.
Yeah, it just takes practice.
Yeah. I just wish I could zoom in, like, when you shoot it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm still learning how to work this camera.
Oh! What's that, one of them little GoPros?
Yeah, GoPro. That